I explained this audio preamplifier with three sound characteristics yesterday in the evening and uploaded it to YouTube, but I saw that I did not explain it correctly when I played the video in this morning. Here the complete frequency band enters, but in fact the band is split in two sections. One a part of the energy frequencies goes here directly to the second transistor, but it's filtered out by means of these three capacitors. They generate a passband for a part of the audio spectrum between 20 Hz and 20 kHz. So here only some high frequencies pass through with this small capacitor, and here much more frequencies pass through. So that's one section from the filter, and that's amplified. The second section from the filter, or the first one, doesn't matter, is this transistor, and here we filter out all the high frequencies by means of this capacitor from 0.747 microfarad to ground. So here the sound is hummy. Only the bass frequencies are present here, but they are added via this resistor to the second transistor, where they also are amplified. And this resistor here separates in a certain way, the 2K7 resistor separates the hum sound from the high frequencies, so that they don't mix. That was the correct explanation. This is a decoupling unit. In fact, it's one resistor with a cap to ground here. Here's another decoupling unit. The aim from these decoupling unit is to prevent that the audio signal travels over or on the power supply line. This cap shortcuts all frequencies to ground. And here's my solar system. I have already published it on YouTube. By the way, it's a good moment to show it again. The sun changes the charges the batteries, and here is an inverter connected. I had an explosion from these two batteries because the whole cupboard was closed, and hydrogen and oxygen gathered together. And when I made a spark by doing this, I had a big explosion. So the whole cupboard was opened now. And here you see the tubes. They are connected to the battery. And all the gases, hydrogen and oxygen, flow to the outside now. Back to the amplifier. This is the complete circuit, and it works very good.